How import into easyFile employer. This video demonstrates how import a CSV test file into easyFile employer. In this example, the CSV test file has been exported from the payroll. The file has been saved on the local C drive. The user has noted the file name. When importing a CSV test file into easyFile employer, one of the following messages will display. Kindly take note of the messages and the corresponding action required.